actually I took this decision for the economy of Uganda. And I must make sure that every Ugandans get a fruit of independence. Since independent, actually Uganda is not yet independent, I will say that. Even when the British handed over on the 9th of October 1962, the Uganda still not yet independent. Uganda will be independent after this, my decision, after I want to see that the whole Kampala street is not full of Indians. It must be proper black and administration in those shops is run by the Ugandans.
Would you like to get all Asians out, really, sir?
Yes, they must go to their country.
Even what? Nationals of Uganda?
If they want to go, they are welcome to go.
What will happen to these people if they don't go by the time they're
I think they will be sitting like they are sitting on the fire. I will tell you this. You just wait after 3 months.
What will you do to them?
Okay, you will see.
you said you wanted Uganda.
I think they will not sit comfortable here in Uganda. I will tell you this. I must actually tell you the truth.
Have you asked the British to take them away?
Is it true that you are building transient camp for them if they are not doing?
I am not responsible for building them transit camp.
But have you asked the British to take them away, sir?
Yes, it is the British High Commission is here, his responsibility. Yes. I have told him.
You've said you wanted to teach Britain a lesson, President. Why is that?
And that is now lesson I am teaching the British. I am teaching now the lesson because I am correcting them from the mistake they had made. If they had think before earlier that there is African here who can even work under building the railway with the instruction given to them by the British, this problem will not happen.
Isn't this going to end your friendship with Britain?
I don't mind ending. What are you giving me? What is more you are giving me? British actually deceived me last year, giving me £10 million. They never give up to now. When I had a really very critical problem of finance up to now. Now I don't want that money.